so excited because I'm going to go to the High School of Performing Arts. I mean, I was dying to be a serious actress. Anyway, it's the first day of acting class, and we're all in the auditorium, and the teacher, Mr. Clark, puts us up on stage with our lights around everybody. One at back of the other, he says, "Okay, we're going to do improvisation. Now, you're on a bobsled in snow now.